We People's Liberation Front, also known as JVP, is on a People's Power March walk towards Nugegodu. Actually, this walk started yesterday from Kalutara and we stopped at Moratuwa yesterday evening. And again, we are starting the People Power March from Moratuwa until Nugegodu, because as we know, the country is in a turbulent situation. The government failed to secure the people. The government knew all those what those things were happening. And also, the government was spreading racism on one side, and the other side, they failed to secure the people's lives. And so we brought the no confidence motion. So in order to support the no confidence motion, we are having this victory march, the People's Power March towards Colombo, towards Nugegodu. On the other hand, using this situation, the government is trying to sell the state assets, the government is trying to sell the state lands, all the resources to the foreign nations, as well as the government is trying to bring in certain agreements which will not fit in for the country. We feel that the country's security is at a risk, so therefore we urge all the people to come and join hands with JVP, because for last 71 years the both parties failed to secure people's lives, as well as they failed to upbring the economy. Therefore we do feel only we can secure this country. Therefore we do expect all those people, those who really wish that the country should go forward, come and join hands with us. This is the only power that is left in the country. Give us a chance, you can see a change. Therefore this is the time to make a change. Come, let us all join together. We'll march forward Colombo. Thank you.